They are stars around the globe, a team of world champions that calls Oklahoma home. The Express Clydesdales are a rare black and white, specially trained to compete in draft horse competitions. They belong to Express personnel owner Bob Funk. Gallery caught up with the Express Clydesdales at their home in Yukon after an appearance in the North American six-hitch draft horse competition at the 2012 Oklahoma State Fair.
After the fair, the stars go home. For the Express Clydesdales, home is a renovated barn just outside of Oklahoma City. But their downtime is brief. These horses are on the road more than 200 days out of the year.
Some of the biggest things that we've done with the Express Clydesdales is in the Rose Bowl Parade. It was held in 2007, and we were a part of it for the centennial of Oklahoma. We've also been in such things as the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. We've been to the Calgary Stampede, and in 2011, we were fortunate enough to be asked to haul in the Royal Couple into the Calgary Stampede. So we hauled in Will and Kate into a private setting, and so that was something pretty exciting. We've been to anywhere from Miami, Florida to Seattle, Washington to New York City to Pasadena, California, and all points in between.
But the Express Clydesdales do more than turn heads. They make a difference.
We're associated with Children's Miracle, and when we go to parades, any money that we might acquire, we donate, of course, to the local hospital and to Children's Miracle Network, combination of both.
Even at home, the rare Clydesdales are always available for fans. Their barn is open to the public 6 days a week.
Mr. Funk believes that he's been very well blessed in his life. He's come from nothing to have all of this that he has, and he just wants to be able to share that with the public.
As impressive as these Clydesdales were in the show ring, what is most impressive was a moment at home when a single horse was pulled away from his dinner to meet a singular man who wanted desperately to see him.
I'm gonna bring old Duke up here for you if I can get him to come up. There we go.
Hi, Duke.
We were inside feeding, and this lady came in and said that her father is under hospice care, and she had him with in the car, and he can get out to come into the Clydesdale barn, and wanted to know if I would bring a horse out to see him. And so, of course, we obliged and brought a horse out here and let him see it and pet it, and hopefully made his day a little brighter.
Express Clydesdale trainer Rex Mann chose Duke for this meeting.
Duke is very, very docile, especially for his age. He just loves to be pet on, so I figured he'd be a good candidate for it.
A surprising choice, considering Duke was the most rambunctious in his stall at the fair.
He's four, which is considered pretty young for a Clydesdale, but so he's kind of learning the ropes, and he's doing pretty good, but he lacks a little patience yet, but he's just young, so.
He doesn't know what to think about this. It's not often he has to do a curbside window visit, you know? He's not used to it. He doesn't know what to think.
When he's hungry, you know, because he'll kick the door until you feed him. He's always hungry.
The Clydesdale's temperament, as a general breed assumption, is that the Clydesdales are very docile. They're one of the most docile breeds of horse that there is.